One of the newer concepts of chemotherapy is neoadjuvant chemotherapy. That is, give the chemotherapy before the surgery. And let's discuss some of the reasons we do that. Most of the patients that we give neoadjuvant chemotherapy to are patients with more aggressive cancers, larger cancers, multiple positive nodes, that the surgeon says this would be a really difficult surgical procedure, so that we use the chemotherapy to shrink the cancer and shrink the lymph nodes so that we may convert that patient from a mastectomy to lumpectomy, thus saving her breast, and also make the surgery easier and also have a good sense of whether that chemotherapy is affecting her particular cancer.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.